Here comes Smitty around the far turn. And they're off in front of C6 Bobbity 2, 1, 4, 5, 7, 8, and 3. How's it going to the first turn? Coach Caroline now has the lead from the 2, 5, and 3. As they come out of the first turn, number 2, JG Sugar Shack, holding on to that lead from the 6, 5, 3, 4, 7, 8, and 1. Entering the final turn, JG Sugar Shack still holds the lead from the 6, 5, and 3. As they head for home, number 2 holding on to the lead from the 6. Entering the wire is going to be 2-6. Here comes Smitty around the far turn. And they're up in front of Z2 from the 6, 5, 8, 7, 4, 3, and 1. Entering the first turn, number 6, Nadi Moko Kick has the lead from the 2, 5, and 8. As they go in front of the top board, number 6, Nadi Moko Kick holding on to the lead from the 8, 2, 5, 7, 4, 1, and 3. Entering the final turn, Nadi Moko Kick holding on to that lead from the 8, 7, and 2. Heading for home, number 6 holding on to that lead from the 8. As they go into the wire, it's going to be 8, 6, 7, and 2. It's 8, 6, 7, and 2. Time of race is 31.50 seconds. Winner is number 8. Lipsy.